Hey everyone, my name is Xu. In this tutorial, I will be exploring how to do a morning journal in Amplenote. Journaling in the morning helps you set goals of the day, make your schedule, and clear your mind so you can focus on your work. There are many ways you can do a morning journal, but in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how I and some people in Amplenote do a morning journal. You can start your journaling from the Jots mode, where you get a note for each day. I usually start by writing morning pages. Morning pages is a journaling exercise by Julia Cameron, where you write whatever pops up in your head. Next, let's make a task list for today. You can start by brainstorming things you want to complete. Also, you can drag the leftover tasks from yesterday to today's note if you like. Another way you can make your task list is to go to the task mode and pick the ones you want to work on today. Personally, I recommend choosing a few that are fun and exciting, like reading a chapter of the book you want to read, then type exclamation mark, move, and today's date. Then it will be added to your daily jot. If you think there are too many items on the list, you can simply move some of them to another note. For example, I move mine to a page called Inbox, which is like a temporary holder of random tasks. Now you have your task list. An optional thing you can do is to add a starting time for each task. Personally, I like to do the most important task first thing in the morning, so I set the starting time to be around 9 a.m. and do the same for other tasks. Alternatively, you can go to the calendar mode, filter your task list so it shows only the tasks in today's jot. Then you can schedule each one in your calendar. I prefer this method because it's more intuitive and easier. Anyway, that's how I do morning journal. Like I said, there are many ways to do it, so feel free to use mine and customize it to meet your needs. It might be useful to create a template for morning journal too. If you want to know how to make a template in Amplenote, please watch a previous tutorial. Alright, thank you so much for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Bye!